Hi children, good morning. Welcome to online classes. Which topic we will learn? Subtractions. Subtraction using the tens and subtraction using by crossing out we learn. Today we are going to learn subtraction using fingers. Okay, what is 1 less than 1? 1 less than 1? 0. 1 less than 2? 1. 1 less than 3? 2. 1 less than 4? 3. 1 less than 5? 4. 1 less than 6? 5. 1 less than 7? 6. 1 less than 8? 7. 1 less than 9? 8. 1 less than 10? 9. 1 less than 11? 10. Okay, 1 less than. We remove 1. Subtraction means we do separate. Separate. Okay. Subtraction using by class of how we will do? Here, 5 balls are there. Here, 5 minus 2 equals. Here, how many balls we, which is a smaller number in these? 2. We remove the 2 balls. We separate the 2 balls. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Write the answer. Now, here, how many locks are there? Four. Four locks. 4 minus 3 equals. In this, how many we are separate? 4 minus 3. Which is a smaller number, please? 3. You cut the 4. 3. 3 ones. Remaining how many are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. 4 minus 3 equals 1. Now, fingers. Use the fingers. Subtraction using by fingers. Here 6 minus 4. In this which is the greater number? Now open the 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which is a smaller number here? 4. Close the 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are there? 2. 4 minus 6 minus 4 equals 2. 6 minus 4 equals 2. Next term, 3 minus 1 equals. Open, which is a greater number here? 3. Open the 3 fingers. See, 1, 2, 3. 3 fingers. Which is a smaller number here? 1. Close the 1 finger. Remaining how many are there? 2. 3 minus 1 equals 2. Next to 6 minus 4 equals. Sorry, here I'll be there. 3 equals. Now open the 6 fingers. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 fingers. Here, which is a smaller number? 3. Close the 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. 6 minus 3 equals 3. 6 minus 3 equals 3. Next to 5 minus 3 equals. Here, which is a greater number? 5. Open the 5 fingers. Which is a smaller number? 3. Close the 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. Remaining how many are there? 2. 5 minus 3 equals 2. Next to 9. 9 minus 2 equals. Which is a greater number here? 9. Open the 9 fingers. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 fingers. Here, which is a smaller number here? 2. Closer 2 fingers. 1, 2. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 9 minus 2 equals 7. 9 minus 2 equals 7. Next term. 4 minus 2. Okay, which is the greater number? 4. So, open the 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Open the 4 fingers. Here, okay, which is the smaller number? 2. Closer 2 fingers. 1, 2. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. Next. 5 minus 4 equals. Open the 5 fingers. See, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which is the smaller number? 4. Close the 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the answer? 1. Next term, 3 minus 3 equals. Yeah, which is a greater number? Both are same. Open the 3 fingers, close the 3 fingers. How many are there? Not there anything. So, what we are right? 0. 3 minus 3 equals 0. Next, 8 minus 5 equals. 8 minus 5 equals. Open the which is a greater number here? 8. Open the 8 fingers. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 fingers. Close the 5 fingers. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining how many are there? 3. 8 minus 5 equals 3. Next, 7 minus 4 equals. Yeah, which is the greater number? 7. Open the 7 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which is the smaller number here? 4. Close the 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Write the answer. 3. Next, 9 minus 8 equals. Which is the greater number here? 9. Open the 9 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Which is the smaller number here? 8. Close the 8 fingers. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many fingers are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. 9 minus 8 equals 1. Like this. Use the finger sign to the subtraction. Which is a greater number, that much fingers you open. Which is a smaller number, that much fingers you close. Remaining, write the answer. That is a subtraction using fingers. Subtraction using fingers. Next.
60 and 61. See, subtraction by crossing out. See, 4 minus 3. Which is the smaller number here? 3. Cross out the 3 logs. Remaining how many are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. 7 minus 4. 4. So, cross out the 4 leaves. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Write the answer. 3. Next, 6 minus 1. Cross out 1 kite. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer. 5. Next, 5 minus 0. 0. 0 means anything. Nothing. So, what is the answer? 5. 5 minus 0 equals 5. Next, look at the number line. Write the correct number in the box. 1 less than 6? 5. 1 less than 7? 6. 1 less than 8? 7. 1 less than 3, 2. 1 less than 2, 1. 1 less than 9, 8. 1 less than 4, 3. 1 less than 5, 4. 1 less than 1, 0. 1 less than 10, 9. This is your homework book. Next, practice book.
This is your practice book. Here, page number 70 and 71. Here, 3 minus 1. 1, cross the 1 ball. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. Next, 5 minus 3. Which is the smaller number here? 3. Cross out 3 chocolates. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. Next, 3 minus 2. Which is the smaller number here? 2. Cross out 2 cards. Remaining how many are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. 4 minus 3. Cross out 3 toys. Remaining how many are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. 4 minus 2. Cross out 2 cats. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. 4 minus 4. So, cross out 4 toys. Remaining how many are there? 0. Anything not there means we write 0. Next, 5 minus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross out 2 erasers. Which is the smaller number here? 2. Cross out 2 erasers. Remaining how many are there? 3. Write the answer. 3. Next, 5 minus 4. Cross out 4 whistles. Remaining how many are there? 1. Write the answer. 1. Next, page number 71. 6 minus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gels are there. Cross out 1. Here, which is a smaller number? 1. Right, cross out 1. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer. 5. Subtraction by crossing out. Write the answer in the blue box. Okay, next, 7 minus 2. Which is the smaller number here? 2. Cross out 2 apples. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer. 5. Next, 8 minus 5. Which is a smaller number here? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Write the answer. 3. Next, 8 minus 3. So, which is a smaller number here? 3. Cross out 3 balls. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer. 5. Next, 6 minus 4. Which is a smaller number here? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. Next, 7 minus 3. Which is a smaller number here? 3. Cross out 3 bed box. Remaining, write the answer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write the answer. 4. Next, 7 minus 4. Here, sir, cross out 4 strawberries. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Write the answer. 3. Next, 8 minus 6. Which is a smaller number here? 6. Cross out the 6 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. This is your homework. And review our previous book. Page number 68. Subtraction by crossing out. 7 minus 2. Which is a smaller number here? 2. Cross out 2 chocolates. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer. 5. Next, 3 minus 1. Cross out 1 ball. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. Next, 5 minus 3. Which is a smaller number here? 3. Cross out 3 ice creams. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write the answer. 2. 4 minus 2. Which is a smaller number here? 2. Cross out 2 flowers. Remaining how many are there? 2. Write this. Okay. This is your homework, ma. You should complete your homework. Okay, children. And you practice subtraction using the fingers. Okay, children. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.